Hey guys, so for those of you who've been following my Twitter, you may know this already, but I don't think many of you actually do. But anyway, basically, I had the input settings wrong for the audio for the recording for the next three episodes, so there's no audio. For the game, there's no game audio. There is still my audio, but thank God. That would have probably been worse, I guess. But there was one bit of music that I actually there are two bits of music that I comment on, but one of them I re-recorded, which is really annoying because I had my my last save that I hadn't saved over was all the way back at the desert place. I've forgotten its name already. The place where you get the sand buggy from was there. So that was fun. So I re-recorded that, but the rest of the sounds in this was just ambient noise, and I didn't really feel like recording the sound of water dripping or the waterfalls or all the battle stuff. I do comment at some point on the boss battle music, but I just couldn't be bothered doing the whole dungeon again just to get the battle music, so I didn't. Also, it would have been kind of weird to have the battle music but not have the sounds of them attacking and stuff, and it would have been kind of weird. So, I'm really sorry about that, but thankfully there are no cutscenes. And that's really the only music I think that I remember, so that I actually re-recorded. It doesn't last very long, but anyway, so that's the only thing. So the rest of these recordings are going to be very quiet, except for me talking, obviously. But like I say, most of it was ambient noise anyway, thankfully. So that's good. And also terrible. So this part, which is part 11, I believe, 12 and 13 will all have the same silentness. So yes, but after that, hopefully it will be I'll actually be able to record like a normal person and the audio will be back again. I'm just very thankful that there was nothing overly musical happening, because that would have been really dumb. Other than the battles, of course, but I guess I would have cut out most of the battles anyway, so whatever. So yes. Anyway, I'll now start the episode. dumb. Welcome back. If I'm being quiet, which I am, it's because it's well, it's not really that late, but people are sleeping, so it's like 11. So I don't know. So I'm being a bit quiet, but anyway. Also, I'm tired for no reason. Anyway, okay, what are we doing? Oh yes, we're going to the house. Let me. There we go. Oh. What I assume is a house. Hey Faye, this is. What? Hey Faye, this is a surprise. There's someone living in this place. Yeah, I guessed that from the smoke coming out of the chimney, but okay. It's been a while, but I thought I could hear the sound of gears. I assume they're yours. Well, anyway, come on back in here and make yourself at home. Okay. His profile kind of looks a lot different to his sprite. But anyway, it's been a long time since my last visitor. What happened? Did you fall from the surface? I guess that's it. What? What do you mean, I guess? Yes, we did fall, you weird. I see. That's too bad. I can tell from the sound that what? I can tell from what? I can tell from the sound that you both ride good gears. Oh, the sound of the gears, right. But the legs seem to be playing up a bit. You mean you can tell what's wrong just by the sound of its footsteps? It's easy to know what's wrong with gears by the sounds they make. My guess is that one of them needs a new hydromechanic pipe in its joints. It's making a nasty sound. It must be hard to walk with, too. Oh, by the way, the name's Balthazar. But you can call me Old Man Bell. What? How was that easier? Old Man Bell. That's weird. Balthazar, huh? Oh, yeah? So it looks like we've got a real fanatic here, huh? What's an old man like you doing in a place like this? Old Man Bell, seriously? I guess you can call me a fossicker, or a collector of things. There is much to be found lying around in this here stalactite cavern. A collector, huh? Sounds interesting. The things on the shelf, are they some of the stuff you found? You mean the fossils? They are one of the things I collect. Feel free to have a look at them. You're gonna steal them, aren't you? Around here, you can dig up ancient machines along with human and animal fossils. Ugh, human fossils. Notice in why are there all these skulls? Can we not be looking at these, please? Notice anything particular on these shelves? They go from oldest on the left to newest on the right. Are you an archaeologist or something, old man? I don't quite see what you're talking about. They just look like a bunch of old bones to me. Faye, what do you think? I said bunch of rolled bones. I don't know why I said it like that. Let me see. First, there are no human bones up to here. Then from here on over to the right, something is slightly different, I guess. The animal ones get bigger. Yes, from a certain point in time, human fossils suddenly no longer appear. Somehow that terrifies me, and I'm not quite sure why. Maybe because it's night time, I'm in the lounge all by myself. I don't know. That point is roughly 10,000 years ago. What does that mean? Don't ask me. I don't know for sure. But my guess is there were no humans on this planet before then. At least it appears so. How could that be? What about all that talk about evolution? You mean the theory of evolution as taught by the ethos, right? You can't trust that. Rather, I believe in the old legends and myths. Legends? Myths? Haven't you heard of the story? Ooh, music. They say that humans and God lived together in a paradise in the sky. With God's protection, there was no fear of death, and natural disasters were entirely unknown. Oh my God, this music! Then one day, the humans ate a forbidden fruit, which gave them incredible wisdom. Sounds familiar. But God drove mankind from the paradise for their sin. Bitter at having been driven out of paradise, humans used the wisdom they had gained to make giants. Oh my God, this music is killing me. With these giants, they planned to challenge God himself. But God poured his wrath down on them. All who defied God were destroyed. But God himself did not escape unharmed. Taking paradise with him, the wounded God buried. What? Taking paradise with him, the wounded God buried himself deep beneath the ocean to sleep for aeons. Oh, the wounded God. I get it. Sorry. I was thinking the wounded as in like the wounded people. Before going to sleep, God used his remaining power to create right-hearted humans to live on this planet. These people are said to be our ancestors. Well, anyway, I'll stop my rambling now. That sounds like me. Like when I rant on Twitter, I'm like, anyway, I'll be quiet now. It's funny. What am I doing? Why did I go into the menu? Is there a reason I went in here? Nope. I don't know why I did that. Okay, well. Is that all you have to say? Oh. By the way, does this cave have an exit? There is an exit in the excavation site beyond the sand barrier. You can get outside through there. Oh, right, that's the barrier. Okay. Sand barrier? You mean that huge wall you can see from your entrance? Yes, that's it. On the other side is an old Ave excavation site. They built the wall when Ave was excavating here to keep the sand from falling in from above. But they've stopped work there now. So, how do we open such a huge thing like that? If it's a wall, you can probably break it down. Hold your horses there, young'uns. No matter how good a gear you have, you'll never break that wall down. It's much too strong. So, let's make a deal. A deal? A deal? The wall was closed due to the reaction of the sand sensors. Thanks to that, now I can't get through to the other side either. Maybe it happened when you two fell in here. Were you boys fighting up there or something? You seem to be able to tell everything. What? That didn't make any sense. Anyway, so what can we do about it? That was a strange sentence. It's very simple. You just have to turn off the sand sensor switches. Doing that will keep the barrier from closing again. While you two are doing that, I'll open it up. Right, got it. The sensors? Oh, those are those things. That thing that was above the stone. Okay. The sensors are in two places. You should see their flashing red lights. Yes. Well, good luck then. Let's go, Bart. Oh, before you go, I can share some parts and fuel with you. Just talk to me whenever you need something. Right. Thanks, old man. Well, we'll go and finish our part of the deal then. Now hurry and shut off the sand sensors, or do you have something else you want to ask? Oh my goodness. I don't know where they are. I think I do actually know where they are, but anyway, can you tell me? One is up on the rock ledge above the boulder in the Great Hall. You can find it by climbing the terrace stones out there. What? What terrace stones? And heading into the passage on northeast wall. Oh, you mean the stones outside your house, I think. Because when I was watching the video before this, when I was editing it, I noticed that when I left this area, that was the bridge going along, which I could see from down below. So, yes. Oh, I was going to go that way anyway, to get treasure chests and things. The other sensor is on the road from which you can see the waterfalls. You can get to it by going northwest from the place where the gear is standing. It is on a rock ledge. Yes. You can tell that it is a sand sensor by its square shape and the flashing red light it emits. Okay, you're telling me too much information now. Now hurry and shut up. Yeah. Somebody's smoking outside. A gear's strength changes with the parts equipped and how the pilot handles it. Oh, okay. First, let's talk about the engine. All right. With a good engine, your attack power and fuel capacity go up. Right. HP depends on the frame and defensibility on the armor equipped. Please go away, person who's smoking outside. I can't be bothered getting up to close the door. The frame and defensibility on the armor. Okay. Here's a tip for when your fuel is low. Use charge to replenish it a little as you defend yourself. Oh, that's what charge is for. Thank you. When you are fighting a strong enemy, use booster to increase your mobility and power. If you use booster too much, though, your fuel will run out. Ah, okay. So think carefully and try to find your own style of fighting. That was actually very useful information. I'll probably forget it, but that's not the point. Floating parts to sell? Which do you want? For carrot use. Ah. Okay. Actually, I do want some. What? What? Oh, I see. Right. I knew that. I know how it works. Let me just get a couple of these, because I want to. Ow. That was somehow quite painful. Yes, come on. Yes. Yes. This one. For gear use this time. First, changing the engine is a good idea. Oh, okay, if you insist. Oh my goodness. Ooh. All right. Oh my God. Oh, that's what extra R is. Oh. Ah, so then you do this and you use that? Well, or you use it for something. No? But what? I don't understand. 'Cause I have one of these already, but I can't use it. Oh, he has one equipped. Oh, so it's an equippable thing. Oh, okay, I didn't realize that. Now I do. I can't buy any weapons, which is sad. All right, let's see. Well, he said the engine, so let's go with the engine. Sure, that was exciting. I don't really understand how this works. I don't understand. Yes. Sure. I don't understand. I don't understand. Apparently he has that equipped already. I don't know anymore. Yes. I don't understand. I don't understand. Oh, let's take the most expensive one. Oh wait, what about his engine? Oh, right. I don't know what to do. This is very confusing. Okay, well, I don't understand. What is it that I'm doing? I don't understand at all. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Oh! That's what the gear thing is for. Okay, I get it. Did it say walk? Why does it say walk? Oh, because we're walking at the moment, maybe. Oh, so you can get on or off using this as well. Okay. Ah, wild smile. Ah, this is how you. Oh, I see. I understand. He has air conditioning? That's funny. I wonder what R actually is, though, what that's meant to be. Maybe armor? Perhaps? Yeah, seems so. Prevents camera damage. I see. Well, I guess we want one of these. Yeah. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, well, let's actually just a second. Just readjusting the chair. Oh, that's better. Okay, let's leave, I guess. Are there things to steal here? That would be kind of rude, wouldn't it? It's like, oh, I'm gonna jump all over your bed now. And on your pillow. Nothing here. Just imagine the old guy being like, "Excuse me, what are you doing?" Well, yep, okay. Guess we're leaving. Guess we're leaving. Oh, I don't know. I thought there was a thing on the wall to read, but nope. Okay, leaving, leaving. Here we go. I'll just save. Okay. I guess we need to get into our. Oh, we got into our gears automatically. Somehow. All right. Let's. That's not the button. I didn't mean to press circle, I meant to press triangle, but okay, sure. Now, which way was it? Where did we come from? I'm not sure. Let's just go up, I guess. I'm sure that's the way. Oh yeah, I think that is. This is the way, right? I think it's either the way we came in or it's the way out. Yeah, 'cause now we're up here. Yeah. 'Cause there's that thing down there. Ha ha ha. Oh. I don't even know if you can fall off, but I don't want to take that chance. Where are we exactly? I do not know. Why can't the camera just be nicely behind us? No? Fine. Fine then. Come on now. I'm holding circle, I swear. I don't want to fight you guys. Just no, let's just run away. Oh, I keep doing that wrong. What? There we go. No, run away! That is not running, that is just standing and taking their hits. Why don't you attack like, I mean, attack? Why don't you escape like I'm telling you to? Excuse me. This is uncalled for, actually. Did our health go up? That doesn't make sense. Didn't it say 1700 and 1800 before? Or did it say 1800 and 1900? I guess that would make more sense. Okay, come on, let's leave this place. How long does it take to get to the other side? Did I turn around and go back the other way? I have a feeling that I may have accidentally done that. That would be really silly if that's what I did. Can we leave? How long is this area? My god, is this never ending? Because that would be kind of dumb. How long? Seriously, what? This is the longest. Whatever this is, it is the longest thing in the world. Please don't tell me I went back the wrong way. Oh, good. Let me see. Where are we? I don't know what's happening. What? Is this a dead end? Oh, right, of course. I knew that. Shush, just be quiet over there. Ah, this must be the place with the boulder. I see. I see how it is. Excuse me, I didn't ask you to come greet me, did I? No, I did not. His accuracy seems to be better. I'm not sure if I did something about that. I don't think I did. But, that's all good. I'm not complaining. Ooh, went up a level. Yay. Again. Okay. Hello? Great Hall Sand Sensor. Disengaged. Excellent. I don't think it was that area. There's another area that. Actually, I think I do want to be down. Unless I can't fall down. Oh, I can fall down. Excellent. Yeah, because I think this way was shorter than that one. I'm sure it was. I'm sure this way is shorter than that other way. So, and also I want to be down anyway because I think the way to that other sensor, I think you have to be on the ground for that. I'm not sure how to get there because I was having quite some difficulty last time, but we'll see, I guess. Yeah, see, this was shorter. Strange. Yeah, I think somehow in this area, wherever it is. Hello, sensor, where are you? That's not the way I want to go. What? Is this. What? Wait, what? Where am I? Did I go back the wrong way? What the? Oh no. Never mind. I'm just having a moment. It's okay. Ah, oh, man, our gears are so much. Sorry, I just had a bit of a coughing fit there. Are so much faster. No, not faster. Just better. Like more. Just everything. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm tired. Shush. They're more, I don't know. Accurate? Fast? No. Strong? Is that what I was? I think strong is what I was talking about. Oh, here. Equip's what I want. And this? Because I got another one. Right. Okay. Yeah, so up here somewhere. Because there was a. Where did it go? Oh, excuse me. Whoa, this is a new thing. What is that? It looks like a gear that got a giant cockroach stuck to its face. Well, that's only slightly disturbing. Oh, excuse me, Mr. Evade. Ew. Ew, it's like its head. That's terrifying. Sorry if I sound kind of subdued. It's like, that's terrifying. It's just, I don't know, I'm just trying to be quiet. Would you stop blowing that grossness in my face? Because I don't like it. Stop missing, please. Bart. Cheese. There we go. Oh, what? Didn't I? Oh. Oh. Oh god, it's moving. Oh, don't hit me with your scary twig things. Oh, it's all on the floor and all sad and stuff. Ah, oh, it made a sad noise. Oh, get away from me. I don't really have too much trouble with bugs. But, still, I don't know. That doesn't mean I like them, you know. I don't appreciate them. Okay, this isn't the way, I don't think. Oh yeah, up here, up here. Oh, excuse me. Thank you. Yeah, so somehow. Okay, maybe I need a longer run-up. Eesh! No! Why? Why can't you make that jump? Come on, I could make that jump. Oh, do I just jump up there like this? Nope, I don't. Come on. Come on. I don't understand why this is so difficult. Come on, just like a platformer, let's go. Eesh. Why? Oh, what, am I meant? No, that can't be right. I was gonna say, am I supposed to go this way? Oh, that wasn't a jump. That was not a jump. That was a I'm falling off the edge. I was gonna say, do we have to go to the other one first? But that one's higher. That doesn't make any sense. Maybe I'm not jumping properly. Maybe I'm not doing my run and jump thing properly. Excuse me. Can we get rid of these silly things so I can continue? I seem to be having some issues. As always, that's what happens. Die, please. Thank you. I appreciate it. Ooh, why does Bart keep getting all the levels? Excuse me. Okay, let's go back up again. Up, please. So maybe I'm doing the run jump thing wrong. I think Maybe they just can't do it in this form. Maybe I have to be little. Let me try being little. Yeah, this is gonna work really well. Oh no, can we not get into our cues? Oh no, what have I done? What have I done? No. Look at us jumping. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. I done? Can we do this? Please? Oh, thank God. I'm just gonna leave you there, but oh, that was not the right thing to do. I don't know how to get there. How do I get there? There must be a way. Wait, no. Wait, no. Why can't you jump over there? Why is this so difficult? I must be doing something wrong. Let's see. I don't know how this is so hard. Why is this so difficult? Why is this so? Why can't I say this anymore? What? I don't understand. Excuse me. Get up on the thing, please. Or tenderly get attacked by things. This is what happens when you just fuck around. I was gonna try to censor myself, but I couldn't think of a better word, so. Yeah. What happens if I do this in battle? Excuse me. Stop hitting me, please. I thought maybe I'd be able to get out of my. Excuse me! Can you not miss, please? They're so little. How did you miss them? I was pressing L2 and R2. I was going to see if I could get out of them. I don't know why I'd want to do that, but I don't know. I might want to do that for some reason. Oh, whoops. Pressing the wrong button. I was like spamming triangle. Ah, oh, sorry. Just reading about because I have Hootsuite open, and I was just somebody just said that Grand Theft Auto 5 has earned $800 million in one day. Scary. Why? Come on. Just why can't you jump up there? I don't understand. And go. Why? Maybe I have to. Can I fly somehow? How would I do that? Maybe I just run. Yeah, that worked really well. That works so well. Am I doing something wrong? I must be doing something wrong, but I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Why is this so difficult? I don't understand. Other than running and jumping, I don't know what else I should do. Unless there's some other skill that gears have that I'm unaware of. Can they fly? Actually, gears can fly. Or at least some of them have been able to so far. But that might just be the running animation. Because they do kind of fly when they run. Come on, guys. It's time to stop dicking around. Dicking around, that's the word I was originally looking for. How can you? Oh no, that's the menu button. That's not what I want. What about select? Select to do something? No. That changes the camera, that pauses it. I should be able to make this jump. It's not even like that far. I'm just incapable of everything somehow. Unless I meant to jump from up there, that doesn't. I don't know, because there was a thing, like there are pathways up there, but I think they're too far away. I don't know what to do. Maybe I need to stand right on the edge, right on the very, very edge of this, like this, and then. Oh, so close. So close and yet so far. Okay, let's try again. This is like Spyro the Dragon here. No. I don't know why this is like Spyro. Just. Also, I don't know why I had to say the full name, Spyro the Dragon. Like there are other Spyros. No, Spyro the Lion. Okay. And okay, I'm gonna jump. Oh yeah, that was a good jump. That was the best jump ever. Ah, come on. I'm gonna get attacked soon. No, that's not a jump. That is a fall. That is a fall. Why can't you jump like a normal thing? Why do you have to make this so hard? Jump. Ah. Okay, I think that's not even like near it. Let's go further along. Oh! Oh! I made it! Oh my god! All I was doing was standing in the wrong place. I can't believe I made it up there. I was just in the mug. No. How? Well, at least I made it up there without using a walkthrough. Are you proud of me? Are you proud of me? I'm proud of me. I'm very proud of me. I'd like to take this moment to thank all my friends. I'll be quiet. yay. Boy, I have such a sudden desire to watch Gilmore Girls. As you do. There we go. Yay, went up another. Why do you get all the levels? Maybe it's both of us, and it's just showing him. Now, don't fall off, or I will be sad. Waterfall, grotto, sand sensor. Disengaged. Excellent. Now, can we get up here without falling? Because I don't know if we can. I don't know if we can. You ready, guys? You ready? Can we do this? Yes, we can. Oh, that was close. It almost fell off there. Ooh, ING whip. I guess that's for Bart to use it on him. No. I'm okay. Why does he get to have all the weapons? Oh. What? Why can't he use it? Oh, maybe it's for his gear. For his gear, eh? I don't know what I'm saying. Shut up over there. Oh, it is. I see. What's his face? Ray. No, Faye. Sorry, I don't know why I keep saying Ray. Faye is too good to have weapons. He's so good he just has, he can, you know, he just gets to, he has like a special karate, gear. Karate. 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 I'll say karate. It's a loan word. It's all good. Not everything has to be pronounced in the way that it originally was. Okay, I think we can leave now. That's exciting. I hope this is the way, because I'm not entirely sure if it is. Oh yeah. Turn right at the gear. Yes. Yay. I don't know if we have to go back in the house now. I'm guessing we don't. Right? Wait, where is the house? Excuse me, can you please jump up properly? Thank you very much. It's funny how he was like, "Is it that thing opposite the house?" Because I don't know what he's talking about. I don't know at all what he's talking about. Oh, or did they get rid of it already? Or what? Wait, let's get off our gears. Oh, that thing over there. I'm like pointing at it, but obviously you can't see what I'm looking at. Oh, I mean, you can see what I'm looking at, but you can't see what I'm pointing at. I mean, you can see it if you know already. I'll be quiet. Can I change who I'm walking around as? That would have been nice. No, I have to be silly long-haired man. Oh, they're both silly long-haired men, I guess. Oh, good timing. I was just about to open up the sand barrier now. Well, that's good. Good? I was gonna say something witty, but I failed, so. Oh, by sand barrier, you mean it like. I see. I was thinking sand barrier as in a barrier made out of sand. Yes, like some mystical, magical thing. I couldn't think of a third adjective there, so. I'm really doing well tonight. Well done, old man. That's not a very nice thing to say. Our deal is done. Hey, old man. Stop calling him that. There's one thing I want to ask you, although he did kind of tell them, I guess, to say that. What is it? I've heard somewhere on this planet. I've heard somewhere on this planet is a gear far superior to all others. I've heard that it was called the God Gear and was made in ancient times but hidden away somewhere. Do you know anything about it? A man-made god, created with the wisdom of God. Such a gear would have the power of 1,000 gears. In a wave of its arm, it could destroy whole cities. Its battle cries would thunder in the heavens. You must be speaking, smeeking. You must be smeeking of the Omnigear. You know of it? Then perhaps it was what you were speaking about in that tale you told us of the battle with God. Goodness gracious, you too, boy. Those stories were made to inspire man's soul, but they're just legends. They don't really exist. Anyway, allow me. Did he just jump? Like, don't ask us to get out of the way, just jump over us. Anyway, allow me to take a look at your gears. It'll only take a little while, so wait here, please. You're gonna steal them, aren't you? Hey, wait! Ah, he's gone. He's gonna steal them. Both of them. One for each leg. Hey, Bart, do you think the gear in that story's. Oh, do you think the gear in that story's buried in the ground somewhere? I think that's what I've heard. Can one of the gears we are using possibly be it? Yeah, right. What are the chances they're happening? Huh? What? The gears that are excavated lately are usually only a few hundred years old. Nowhere near as old, you mean. Nowhere nearly as old as the gear in that legend. Then why were they in the ground? I don't know. There are no records. Except what? There must be some truth in the tales that they were buried after a great war. The bullet wounds covering most of the gear's armor would appear to confirm that. You mean that there are no records from the last hundred, the fr from the last several hundred years? How about before that? None from either period. The ethos controls all the records that from what bleh. The ethos controls all the records from that time period. Maybe they have some very ancient records too. Maybe they have no. Maybe they have some. Whatever. I can't read. All we know about our history is from the little pieces that we could find for ourselves. Anyway, Faye, what do you make of the old man?
What do you mean?
Why would such an old man live all alone in this abandoned cave?
I don't know. Probably digging for ancient gears or something?
Right. Right. Right? I think he's like going, "Disho?" Right? Right. Right? So you think so too? Hey, I just said that as a joke. Don't take all that stuff seriously. They're only legends, you know. No. That old man is up to something. This can't be. He's stealing your gears. He's gonna wear them to a party somewhere. What? I don't know what I'm saying. What's wrong, old man?
Is this your gear? Well, sort of. Where did you get it?
I'm just borrowing it. From the library. Yes. I have to take it back in 20 days, otherwise they charge me. Oh shit, I missed what they said.
Those for the spirit of this layer of gold. Shit, I missed things. I missed things.
What did he say? I was too busy telling a lame joke, and I missed what he said.
I will watch it when I'm editing.
I'm sure it was very important. Oh, I'm failing all over the place today.
Wait a moment. What did you just say?
Oh, yes, please repeat it. Repeat it for me.
Because, no, come on.
No, don't be like that. Come on, repeat what you said so I can reread it.
Nothing. I didn't say anything.
I didn't say anything.
No, I heard you. You said Slayer of God.
You heard him? That's good. I'm glad you heard him, so I didn't.
That's what you said, isn't it, old man?
You mean, didn't you, old man? It's a strange tag question you put on the end there.
Your gears are fixed. You have no more business here. This is a bad time for me. Be on your way.
Oh, we got angry all of a sudden.
Be on our way? Listen here, old man.
Oh, he kicked you out. Oh, no. Why are we... Oh. I thought one of us was on fire. Or, like, he had destroyed it or something. What happens if we try to go back in again? Let's go back in.
Does he get all angry? What are you doing in here again? Get out.
I told you to leave.
Tell us some more.
I have nothing more to say to you, so just leave.
I told you to leave.
Sell us gear parts.
When calamity beats you, I'll just get these parts back anyway. If you don't mind that, then I'll sell them to you.
Thank you, I think. That was a weird sales pitch. You're not very good at selling things, are you? Or maybe he doesn't get paid, like, for a commission.
I know you did. I want to see if you have anything for the characters. Can you just...
You don't have to tell us the same thing twice, that's okay. Except for just before. That would have been good if you'd repeated that again, because... I'm gonna buy some more of this stuff. I don't know what. Not as these. Yes. How do I click on yes? I don't. Yes. Excellent. Okay. Let us leave. Dun 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 dun. I don't know what that was. Just be quiet. Okay, anyway. Oh, we automatically went back into these again. I will save. And I guess we will go through the exit and hopefully get out of this place, because that would be nice. But we'll do that next time. Let's play Xenogears Blind. If this will finally load and let me save, then I will save. Excellent. Okay, so I'll see you next time. Let's play Xenogears Blind and we'll do stuff. And it will be awesome. Bye-bye.